Hey, my favorite.
Hi, guys. How are you doing tonight?
Better than
Bruno.
What are
you boys drinking?
Can you smoke here? Come on, give me
one. No, not on duty.
Oh, stop it, will you please? This manager of yours is such a chicken spit. You might say swat if you got under the table and bit me right here for him to cry. You wouldn't know that.
Are you fresh?
Oh, no. Come on. I'm fresh. I wasn't fresh. Huh? Remember one thing? I'll fool you in the back with my stick if I want. Now that's fresh.
I think she's got a crush on you.
I swear about it, feel the same thing.
Really?
She plays hard to get.
Bruno.
Hey. No way. Sit down and wait. My friend is a North Korean gentleman.
Okay.
He's got 2.5 million accounts for green. You seen the color. You seen the plates. You seen the product.
Gentlemen, excuse me one second. I know it's really rude for me to sit down like this, but I noticed that along with your powerful charisma, you kind of were abusive with that young lady earlier here.
You're talking about the waitress, Emily.
Yeah. So I just was a little bit offended, and I wondered if you would apologize to her.
To Emily?
Yeah.
You want me to apologize? You know, I would. No, don't laugh. I would do that. Honest to God, she obviously means a lot to you.
Oh, yeah. She's a nice girl.
You know something? You make me feel like embarrassed for myself, honest to God. Am I bullshit? I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. You know what? Let me make it up to you. Honest to God.
Go ahead.
When I freak you in his back, I won't wear my head on a dress.
That's so nice. You know.